How to play music in Google Drive on Fire TV. Download Music Player for Android TV in App Store. I'll show you how to do it in the next section. Open it. Click Connect to Google Drive. Enter Gmail address and sign in. Authorize read only permission to Google Drive. Open it. Browse to the folder with music files. Music meta tags and covers will be retrieved. Long press on OK button to open settings. You can choose to show files in a list view. Click on a music file to play it. Press OK button to open Media Controller. Switch to next song. Open Mini Browser to select another song. Drag the progress bar to change current position. Click back to quit. You can not only browse in your drive, but also browse into shared by others folder, and the start files you tagged in Google Drive. The song will continue to be played when you leave the player. Now return to home and check library. In this folder you can see all songs in a database manner. You can find songs by album, artist or favorite tag. Song is played in background when you return to home. When you return to app, you can open the song easily with Mini Player. Thanks for watching.